Well, he scored in Paris, and he's done it again tonight. It's Manchester City can start dreaming.